I'm delighted to be here and it's great to see such a crowd. Concern tells me that 134 schools from around the country took part in this year's debates.
The EU has to stop being part of this massive problem before it can even attempt to try and solve it. For it's not just about the good we do for Africa, it's about the bad we should stop doing.
Throw out this idea that the EU is failing Africa. The EU is not failing.
The UN have repeatedly stated that child mortality is easily preventable. Yet according to UNICEF, at the current pace, the EU's goal will not be reached until 2026.
To quote my idol, by working together, we can get the job done. Bob the Builder.
My job really is merely to facilitate it in the school. And, you know, I have to say I have a fantastic team and they work themselves.
Every school can get involved in them and it's great for every single student to get involved in debates.
You know, I definitely recommend, just for college, for third level, confidence levels, you know, like presentations, even for going for jobs. But lots of the topics we stand to for, you know, the leaving cert subjects like English, geography, history.
I was in TY last year and Mr. Delaney was looking for people to debate. Mm-hmm. And I told him, no, I don't do public speaking. And here I am now, captain of the debating team, so.
The basic right of primary education will not have been achieved until 2061, yet the opposition tonight believe we are not failing Africa.
One or two successes at debates can be very good for the school, for the reputation of the school, and for drawing the student body into the notion of debating team within the school.
Brianne said that growth rates aren't high enough. However, in 2012, 8 of the fastest growing economies were African, as Nina stated.
Once you get into it, you don't realise what a great experience it is. Just getting out there, seeing and hearing a variety of different opinions from young people, who, to be honest, have a much less filtered view of the world. So it can often be far more entertaining and definitely a little bit more true.
I think the debate was extraordinary. I think it was staggering, the level of detail, and ultimately I think it was really inspirational.